Now, Edmond police are looking for several men they say got more than a rub down at a Metro spa.
Officers already arrested two women for prostitution. It happened after several complaints and an undercover sting. Eyewitness News Saz Anamadis is live with the details. Linda.
Paul, investigators say they plan to make many more arrests. They are now looking for customers who visited the spa. On the outside, it appears to be a legitimate spa. But inside, investigators say workers offered more than a relaxing experience. The investigation began with a tip.
The man told him, well, for the right price, you can get just about any kind of sexual activity you want.
Then another tip came in, this time an anonymous letter from a customer who explained that the Asian female had rubbed high on his thigh and had removed the towel covering him and asked him what he wanted. During months of surveillance, investigators say many men frequented the spa.
We want everybody to know that we have their license plates recorded. We will be tracking these people down, bringing them in, and we do feel like more arrests are probably going to be coming out of this case.
Investigators say customers parked at the bowling alley next door. Last week, undercover officers went in. According to the incident report, during the back massage, the female mounted the undercover investigator by sitting on his legs by straddling them. She then made an offer for sex. Investigators arrested her and another worker for prostitution.
And one is 63 years old, which was a bit surprising that we would have someone of that age. And she was actually ran out the back door, and we had to chase her down.
See, I had not a clue.
Jackie Smith was at work in the same shopping center when she said the woman came running through looking for a back door. An officer chased her.
He catches her, comes around. You know, I don't see what's going on because I don't get up, you know, because I'm still going like, what's going on, you know? And so he brings her around here, and all he says is wrong answer.
Now investigators are looking to arrest anyone else involved, including customers. And investigators say it's not worth it for customers to try and hide now. They say they already have their license plates and pictures. They know who they are. Reporting live in Edmond, I'm Linda Mattes, Eyewitness News 5.
And Edmond police say the two workers have Korean passports. Right now, investigators are trying to find out what they were doing here and who else was involved.